Coming from the airport, I went straight to Blascafe. Eggs and beans and Myles and me, Cian brought a pot of tea. Myles said the little gym was tonight and not next week. Oh man, I gotta change my ticket and I gotta get some sleep. Walked down to the Docklands, it was all silicone and glass. Had to find a cottage dear, I had to get there fast. And down into the basement of a dying record store, the night was warm and noisy, yeah. Went to Whelan's for some more. Blaney called me out, he said, give that guy a hand. I turned to Cian and said, oh man, we gotta change the band. Cian said that I should take the Ballad tour. I think there's one tomorrow. She didn't say much more. Walked home with the zombies, they were all over the place. Saw a girl down on the sidewalk, blood all on her face. I woke up in the Docklands, still no way to hold a head. I had to get my ticket fixed, I went to the Ballad tour instead. Walked down to the cow's lane, where the Vikings used to land. I saw Bonnie Sean Fitzgerald with a fiddle in his hand. Talked about the bird songs and the people that sang back, the bards that walked the countryside and the origin of crack. The way music lifts the words up, the nativity of song. And he handed us his booklet, everybody sang along. Wound up at the castle where so many people died. When all a man could own was spoons, we didn't go inside. I handed him a tenner, so small I felt so bad. Walked over to the Lewis, and he talked about his dad. The trains would come and go, but I could not get on board. I had to listen to this man who had been anointed by the Lord. I had to go get my guitar, I had to take a nap. I had to be down at the beer house, there was much time for that. But I made it to the gig and Cian got shocked when setting up. The PA was busted, oh man, this is gonna suck. I thought no one's gonna come tonight, what am I doing this for? And I saw Bonnie Sean Fitzgerald walking in the door. And I got up on that stage and I knew what I could do. And I saw those people listening and I knew they could feel it too. The hacienda is a really weird place. They make you wait outside in line while they're looking at your face. When it's time to leave, hey, there's another line. Seemed like a fire trap, but I had a real good time. And if you want to meet the poet, if you want something but you're not sure, if you want to hear the singer, go take the Ballad tour. Just go down to the cow's lane where the Vikings used to land. You'll see Bonnie Sean Fitzgerald with a fiddle in his hand. And he'll sing about the bird songs and the people who sang back, and the bards that walked the countryside, and the origin of crack. The way music lifts the words up, the nativity of song. And he'll hand you his booklet and you'll wanna sing along. Sing bird songs.